on Laura Simsek here, Marketing Manager for Networks Unlimited. I am here and going to give you a weekly tech tip. Now, I don't know as much as everybody else around here about technology, but I do pick up a couple little tricks and hints along the way and some tech terminology that might be of interest to you. This is the question, have you restarted your computer? I know, eye rolls all around. And it is frustrating when something isn't working and you call in and they ask you and you're like, of course I've done that. Why would I have called if I hadn't done that? You hear it every time you call in for anything anywhere tech related. But there is a reason behind this. And that reason is that when you're browsing, opening windows, closing programs, opening all the things and closing them, that leaves a footprint on your computer. And the footprint actually keeps processes running in the background. And so when you restart your computer, it resets it and it gives you a totally clean slate to begin with. And so it actually does fix a lot of problems, some slow-moving things and apps that aren't working correctly or web browsers that just aren't fast. So next time you call in and one of our techs asks you that, please don't take it out on them. They are going through their troubleshooting list and making sure that they tick everything off so that they can help you more quickly and get your problem resolved. So that was it. The first tech tip. We'll be back next week with another one.